Who would you say is like the hardest away ground, like an away fans to play in front of?
In Europe, I would probably say PSG.
Oh yeah.
Like their ultras are real. Like they are loud. They've got the flares. Like they are proper hardcore.
Like when it's this means so much for so many people. Even our fans, like they're amazing, and they bring atmosphere even to our away games.